Tomorrow, dozens of bicyclists will head out on a 2-week ride across Indiana for the 23rd Cops Cycling for Survivors. Now, this ride pays respect to fallen law enforcement heroes and supports their loved ones. This year's ride includes tributes to 7 officers who died in 2023, among them Trooper James Bailey, Trooper Aaron Smith, Marion County Deputy John Durham, and Johnson County Deputy Timothy Geyer. A departure ceremony is planned for 8 a.m. The riders return to Indy on July 20th.